154 pounds, the largest athlete in the world, El Gigante. His opponent from Palm Beach, Florida, 254 pounds, Mike Fever.
El Gigante to go up against Mike Fever. You know, we saw Van Hammer just, well, before the Ross report, heavy metal and a great win. And heavy metal and El Gigante have signed to team and some tag team matches in World Championship Wrestling. Truly together, one of the biggest tag teams ever in WCW. So we anticipate that combination, as well as seeing El Gigante as part of Starrcade. Fans, don't forget our next big event here in the Omni is going to be Christmas night. It's our Christmas night spectacular. As you probably know by now, what a sensational match with Steamboat and Rhodes going up against the members of the Dangerous Alliance. The return match is going to be 2 out of 3 falls at the Omni Christmas night. And of course, Sting and Ravishing Rick Rude will get it on this time for the U.S. title. Some interesting comments from Jim Ross in the Ross Report about Sting and Ravishing Rick Rude. Now that Sting is 100% ready to do battle, his chance to get the U.S. heavyweight title back is coming up the Omni Christmas night. And there's the clothesline from El Gigante. He has to execute a clothesline down around his waist to be able to connect with the throat of many of his opponents. Some people ask, they say, why does his clothesline look so odd or so different? And that's the reason. Most people will hold the clothesline up at eye level. Not for El Gigante, he has to hold it down low because he's so tall. And now, ready for the claw, and a very, looks like, freed Mike Fever, and there's the 1-2-3.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, El Gigante.
He may be the favorite in Battle Bowl. What a big man and a great athlete from Argentina, 7'7", El Gigante. Our main event still to come this week on TBS.